I'm just doing a video a few days ago. Well, a few days ago, I was asked to go to hospital. And I was told I'm more than likely have lung cancer. So, yeah. No, big cancer. Cancer's a big word. It's not nice. They're rushing a specialist team to see if they can do anything for me. Apparently, where it is, it's really hard to get to. Really hard to treat. Even to take a biopsy is really hard to get to it for them. And they're having a big meeting this Tuesday to see if anything can be done. It's a team of doctors, specialists, surgeons. So at the moment it's only small, it's 1.3 centimeters, and it's active and growing. And I just wanted to say cancer sucks. Not 100% confirmed, but with what they've said, they're pretty sure it is. So, I just wanted to say, I don't think lung cancer is one of these things that will creep up on you. Well, it does. But, I mean, it doesn't make you feel poorly, it doesn't affect you that much. You'll start getting chest infections. I mean, I've COPD as well, so on top of the cancer, it probably isn't good. But in my case, I had COPD to begin with for a few years. Now I've been told that it is possibly lung cancer. They pretty much ruled out everything else. And I just wanted to warn anybody else who likes one of these horrible things. They will take your life. I don't know why, for some reason, I never thought they would. I always thought it was overhyped and made out worse than it is. Sorry, but it's not. So, anyway, I was just doing this video just to say to everyone, if you still smoke these shitty, fucking awful things, bin them. Get rid of them. Because I'm the last person in this world who would have thought lung cancer would have been attacking me. Last person I thought COPD, emphysema, would have been attacked by these. But yeah, they do. So take it from me. Chuck these in the bin, get rid of them. And I know I'm being a hypocrite, but I've smoked for so long now. I don't really see what difference it's going to make. So I just wanted to put that out there. Take care, guys. Put these out. Stop smoking these shitty, awful things. And that's my plea to you. Because they're not worth it. Seriously, they're not worth it. Take care.